This is what you call the shovel, step, kick, and shuffle. As you see, the theory is that you kick the shovel at the end. Basically, what this ensures is that the snow banks created by either side of the driveway will be soundly secured and packed down. This ensures that when your vehicle is driving on your pad, you won't have to worry about any snow coming out to get you. The snow shovel, step, kick, shuffle.